4,200 now. And a little bit over the club, the club's down there somewhere. Whether you're getting this, but slow down. Get back under the cloud, otherwise I'm gonna lose it again. As I say, flying, talking and camera in is a no-no really. But there's some film. We go back under the cloud because I'm in sync at the moment. And there's the cloud above me. I was hoping to get up in it, but fly first. Worry about that after. Coming back into lift now. They're slowing down a bit. It is rough though, rough as old boots. And surprisingly, the lift ain't that strong. I'm quite amazed really. My main worry is getting blown back downwind.
And I know I've got good height on, but
I always play safe. At the moment I'm just creeping out, I'm not circling. It's, there's a lake at Raglan, or between the lake, Raglan and home. I'm under this cloud, but I'm going to have to pull out of it now because I'm not going up while I'm playing with a camera. Over and out.
Further under it, yes.
one fly. I've got a bit of firm at the moment, but no, I'm going down now. It's over, filming, and flying.
As they say, you might get a lot of wind noise because I'm right next to the wind panel, but I can't fly left-handed, so I've got to fly how I can fly.
It's done there. My speed went all the pot then. It is over.
Concentrate on the camera.
Well, there was one of those roundabouts that I was telling you about the other day.
Out now, there ain't another cloud to go for. Hopefully, something will happen.